Contrary to popular belief, celebrities are just as human as you and I. People hold this expectation that celebrities would not be caught dead displaying these actions. We compiled a list of celebrities that you probably didn't know smoked weed. Let's get into it. Natalie Portman. While studying at Harvard University, Natalie Portman would relieve some of her stress by smoking weed. In an interview done by Entertainment Weekly, she said, "I love stoner comedies. I smoked weed in college, but I haven't smoked in years. I'm too old. I wish I was that cool, but I'm like an old lady now. I'm in bed by 10 p.m. I can't do that anymore." Megan Fox. American actress, model, and mom Megan Fox is known for her most notable roles in Transformers. In 2009, Megan Fox told GQ, "I hope they legalize marijuana, and when they do, I'll be the first fucking person in line to buy my pack of joints." Jennifer Aniston. American actress, producer, and businesswoman Jennifer Aniston had no problem admitting to Rolling Stone that she enjoys cannabis and sees nothing wrong in doing so. Cameron Diaz. In an interview done with George Lopez, she admits that she probably bought weed from her high school classmate Snoop Dogg.
"Since you're from the LBC, did you know Snoop D-O-double-G?"
"I did. We went to high school together. He was a year older than me. And, I remember him there. There was a lot of kids at our school. There was like 3,500 kids. But I remember him. He was very tall and skinny, wore lots of ponytails in his head, and I'm pretty sure I bought weed from him."
Brad Pitt. Brad Pitt told an interviewer that he was an artist at rolling joints, but he gave up weed when he became a father. "I'm a dad now. You want to be alert, and my eyes used to glaze over when I did that." Whoopi Goldberg. "The vape pen has changed my life," Goldberg declared. "No, I'm not exaggerating. In fact, her name is Sippy. Yes, she's a she. And yes, I named her Sippy because I take tiny little sips, sassy sips even, from her. And with each sip come relief from pressure, pain, stress, and discomfort." Justin Timberlake. Justin Timberlake is absolutely a pot smoker. He said in an interview with Playboy, "The only thing that pot does for me is just gets me to stop thinking. Sometimes I have a brain that just needs to be turned off. Some people are just better high," he said. That certainly wasn't the case when he first appeared on MTV's Punk'd. "I actually stopped smoking pot for 9 months to 10 months after that. I was so stoned. If you ask my friends, if they were honest, they'd probably say that that was the only way to get me as dizzy as I was." Matt Damon. Matt Damon was introduced to marijuana in a safe environment. He says, "The first time I smoked was at home with my mother and stepfather. They were like, if you're gonna do this, we'd rather you did it with us." Kirsten Dunst. Kirsten told Britain's Live magazine, "I drink moderately. I've tried drugs. I do like weed. I have a different outlook on marijuana than America does. I've never been a major smoker, but I think America's view on weed is ridiculous. I mean, are you kidding me? If everyone smoked weed, the world would be a better place. I'm not talking about being stoned all day though. I think if it's not used properly, it can hamper your creativity and close you up inside." And we couldn't agree more. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. And if you did, remember to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. We do not recommend the use of any drug in any way. And again, we hope you enjoyed this video and we hope to see you all next time.